When making your summer vacation plans, if you're looking for a great nature experience with modern convenience mixed in, a KOA might be exactly right for you. They can offer a great alternative to traditional camping with amenities to make your stay more pleasant. Many times they also border national parks, oceans, mountain ranges, or beautiful forests like Bear Lake KOA next to beautiful Bear Lake. This Garden City campground includes cabins, tent sites, and trailer hookups. During peak summer season, they can accommodate up to 600 guests per week, so it becomes a small city. Many people are choosing to vacation closer to home, so Bear Lake will likely be a popular destination. It's 20 miles long and 8 miles wide, providing plenty of opportunities for outdoor recreation. One of the great things about Bear Lake KOA is the amenities they offer. Not only are we talking about hot showers, a swimming pool, a jumping pillow, and playground, but trailer hookups that include a hot tub. Now that's what I call camping in style. And you should see the Lakeview Market, which is laid out in an organized and welcoming way. This makes sense since current owner Curtis grew up working in the grocery business, and this is an Associated Foods facility, the only one in Garden City. It's also one of the reasons the family ended up in the campground business in the first place. Dan Moldenhauer opened a grocery store in Soda Springs. He wanted to expand and build a store in Garden City that would include a campground. It started out small with only 7 cabins and has grown to include 37. 12 years later, the campground is even more popular than Lakeview Market, and the family owns the KOAs in Bear Lake and Wyoming. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.